Arthur is the once and future king who will unite the land of Albion.
I call you Arthur, King of Camelot.
We fight for the future. Future of Camelot. Future of Albion. The future of the United Kingdoms.
But he faces many threats, from friend and foe alike.
Your father has deceived you as he deceived me.
It's not true.
You speak of honor and nobility. You're nothing but a hypocrite and a liar!
I crown thee Morgana Pendragon, Queen of Camelot.
Love him, you always loved him.
No.
All those times you said you wanted to be with me.
I meant every word.
What were you doing?
You're scamming and deceiving, dear brother.
Shh, foolish man, I was never yours and never will be.
I'm going to die by Mordred's hand.
Gave me no choice.
I'll stay and watch out. The wolves gorge on your carcass and bathe in your blood.
Trust the wrong people.
I care about these people, and I understand. What have I done wrong? What do they hate me?